Morning Glacier. It's Tuesday, November 9th. I'm Keaton.
And I'm Kaiser.
And here's your GTV episode and Daily Bulletin. Last week, Miss May was named the head coach of the girls' track team, replacing longtime coach Mr. Boshi, who retired at the end of last season. We caught up with her for this story. Dun, dun, dun. Here with Miss May today, the new track coach for the girls team this year. And how do you feel about that?
I'm excited. Mr. Boshi set the program up for success. Excited to learn from him about that and sit down with Coach Deck and all the other coaches and get it all figured out. So pretty excited.
Awesome. And what are you most looking forward to?
Definitely working with the kids, getting back into high school coaching. I was a coach here on the freshman girls basketball team for 6 years and been at the middle school level coaching track and basketball for the last 10 years. So excited to get back into high school sports.
Awesome. Well, we're excited too. Thank you.
Thanks. Yes, you really never.
Give me a chance. And now for another episode of what we call Random Question.
What do you think about all day?
What? Oh, well, I wake up in the morning, and when I wake up, there's just this memory of Colton Schmidt in my head from Spanish 1. It's just like so cute. And then throughout the rest of the day, I'm just thinking about how to really advance my life, you know, get that money, okay? I don't play around, all right? But I think at the end of the day, just think about how great life is, you know what I'm saying? And I just think it's something special here, especially with people like Colton in my life. Like, it's just really changed me, and it's just shown me how great life can be.
What's your go-to song to listen to in the shower?
Cowpoke by Colter Wall.
What was the last thing you searched on your phone on the Safari browser?
Little Caesars.
That was close.
Hours of Little Caesars. Nice. Okay. So, did you have an imaginary friend growing up? If so, what was his name or her name?
None.
None.
No imaginary friends.
No friends.
What's your go-to shower song?
Pure Cocaine by Lil Baby.
Great song.
Here's what you need to know. We are continuing the Wolfpack Virtues for the month of November. We are focusing on learning. Learning is the consequence of thinking. As the month progresses, we will expand on the idea of learning even more. We challenge you to think about how you can be a better learner. Humility can be framed in a growth mindset of learning. See failure or adversity as an opportunity to learn and improve our thinking. Humility also allows us to admit our own limitations and be excited to learn new things that might be out of our comfort zone. Embrace the quote, "How little we know, how eager to learn."
Read Cafe is the library's lunchtime book club. The next book club selection of the year is The Fountains of Silence and is ready for checkout in the library. Students and staff are invited. See Miss Moore in the library to sign up and to check out the book. Hurry in before they're all checked out.
Interested in going out for the swim team? Please attend one of Tuesday's open swims in November. These will be held tonight and or November 16th from 7 to 8 p.m. at the Summit. This is a swim skill assessment clinic and will determine our training groups for the season. Official Wolfpack swim team practice starts on Monday, November 29th. For more information, contact Karen Boda or Coach Brittany Crow.
All interested in Wolfpack Wrestling are encouraged to come to open mats Monday and Tuesday after school from 3:30 to 4:20 p.m. and Wednesday morning from 6:30 to 7:30 a.m.
Wolfpack Softball has begun its winter open gym schedule. We will meet in the weight room on Mondays from 3:30 to 4:30 p.m. and Wednesdays from 1:40 to 2:40 p.m. We will be hitting in the cage, and all interested in playing Wolfpack Softball this spring should attend. See Coach Connolly in D116 for more information.
Seniors, do you need help completing your FAFSA, free application for federal student aid? Representatives from the FECC Financial Aid Department will be at Glacier High School on Wednesday, November 10th from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. in the main office conference room to assist all students and parents with their FAFSA. This event is open to all college-bound students and their parents, not just those planning to attend FECC. See the Career Center for more information.
Best of luck to all participating in the AA Choir Festival here at Glacier.
Mr. Atkins would like to remind Mr. Landrum that a week ago, the Atlanta Braves beat the Houston Astros for the World Series title.
Daily Bulletin and all of the GTV episodes can be found on the GTV YouTube channel or school website. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to respect yourself, respect others, and respect the building.